in the second last paragraph of passage B that Showalter sees woman's writing progress in four stages, from imitation of prevailing modes to protest to self-discovery and finally to freedom. Hence, we can choose option C: imitation, protest, self-discovery, and freedom are the four stages through which women's writing moved according to Showalter.